Hey, Mitch, buddy, we're back in another How to Minecraft!
That's right! Hello, neighbor! I'm coming down! Oh, if I'd missed that jump, I was in reverse F5 mode being crazy. Anyways, like Drum...
You gotta risk dying again like that, Mitch?
Yeah, of course I would. It's worth it. It's a thrill, Drum. I'm a thrill seeker. Welcome back to How to Minecraft. It's Mitch and Drum for a pretty cool companion episode, I suppose we could call it. And Drum?
Yes?
I've got some interesting news for you.
Oh, no, I don't want to hear this. What is it?
Lava P gave us a new friend. Look on top of one of your big baka trees.
Oh, there it is. That's a big old torch, it looks like.
Yeah, he called it Torchy. He tweeted us all about it. So I think it's because he's sick of all those times in Battle Domes and other minigames, Drum, where I give him hundreds of thousands of torches. So he finally returned the favor.
Wow, that was so thoughtful of him, Mitch. You're lucky to have a friend like Lava P, you know that?
Hey, you are too, all right? We both are.
That's true. That's true. He did give it to both of us. How are we supposed to get over to it, though?
I don't know. I am going to steal some of your food, if you don't mind.
I don't think we can. Yeah, I don't think we can.
Really?
Yeah, I just got 2 acrobatic levels for falling that far in 1 fall. That's pretty bad.
Jeez. All right, I'm going to spawn and buy myself some...
Oh, I have plenty of it. I'm sorry. Did I lie to you?
No, you didn't. You just ignored me. He doesn't care.
Well, I got 48 of them. But this episode, we want to start off by... Well, actually, Mitch, let's climb up to P's thing first. And then after that, I vote this episode we should tame those wolves. But we got to at least read
tame
the signs.
Tame those wolves? You haven't even explained what we're doing with them yet. We don't even have them.
That's right. Well, if you crouch and left click with 10 bones in your hand, you can actually spawn in a wolf that's tameable for a few minutes. And our goals, we're each going to call one in so we can breed them together and get our own wolf legitimately that's not going to despawn. And we can just keep them, start a farm.
I took a shortcut.
What do you mean you took a shortcut?
I jumped from my house and used a water bucket to prevent fall damage.
Oh, that's smart.
It was risky. I would have died if I didn't land.
Alright, I placed 1 block on. This is your new best friend. His name is Torchy. Love him. Aw, I love him already, Mitch, and not just because the signs told me to do it.
Hey, Jerome.
Brainwashing.
Jerome. Yes? I love him so much, I'm gonna out his torches.
Why would you-
Oh!
Mitch, don't!
No!
No!
I'm sorry! I'll put him back! Let me put him back!
Put him back! How dare you disgrace Lava P's gift like that.
There we go. It's okay, alright? I was just-
What did he ever do to you?
Well... he didn't allow me to give him 10 million torches on How to Minecraft yet. Yet! But there will come a day of reckoning, Jerome.
That is soon, Mitch.
But for now, Jerome, I think we need to construct a little bit of a cage and see if we can summon ourselves some wolves and then breed them.
That sounds pretty good to me. I'm just working on my acrobatics level, so I'm going up really high and I'm just... Wee!
You're just hurting your ankles.
Exactly. It's very intelligent, trust me.
The best, smartest favorite.
So, let's give this a go. I haven't done this personally, but let's give it a try, Mitch. Get exactly 10 of them in your inventory, I'd say, just so we don't mess this up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Here we go. A good old crouch. A left click. Oh, my God.
Ow! What the hell?
Oh, because I punched you. Down, boy! Down! All right. Go, Mitch. Mitch, he's sitting. Mitch, we have limited time here, buddy.
What do you mean I have limited time? You're the one who sent it. You sicked a bloodhound on me.
Well, I'm saying we have limited time.
Okay,
though.
Then build it quick.
What? No, you gotta spawn yours in.
Okay. Hiya!
Can we breed?
Too many nearby wolves to summon anymore. Too many nearby to summon anymore.
Alright, let's leave the chunk and try and bring them over then.
Okay.
That'd be the only way.
See about this.
I wonder, maybe can I do it too? An unlimited amount of times? I just assumed... No, you can! Oh my God. Alright, come with me, boy. Come with me, boy.
You have 2?
Yep, I have 2. Don't question it. Come here, boy. Come here.
Are you sure you have 2?
Unless the other one despawned.
I don't see one. Oh, here he is!
Okay, watch out. Here we go. Come here, boy.
Oh, nice.
There we go.
Make love!
They both are super happy with me, but... Oh, wait!
Oh, you need to stand him up. And
this! Oh! And just like... Oh, what
did I do?
What did I do? What did I do?
He's such
Mitch, that is honestly adorable. I'm just going to keep giving him all the steak. Grow up, buddy, grow up.
Drown him.
No, Mitch, you get rid of that water this instant.
Fine.
It's my doge, Mitch.
Yeah, and it attacked me. It was birthed into this world, and the first thing on its mind was biting Mitch's face off.
Mitch, this is honestly adorable. Well, now that I have
it's for sure got rabies. I think we got to get rid of it.
I think you need to get your own pen going, Mitch, because I don't think we can breed our different wolves. So let's do a strategy. You get two as well. I'm going to come back here once these wolves are gone. Actually, I'll just kill them both now. There we go. Oh, look at the chat. Do you see that, Mitch?
What'd you do?
Well, it says I slaughtered them.
Oh, I didn't see that. That's brutal, though.
There we go. All right, so what I'm going to do, Mitch, I'm going to do that again, that exact thing, and that way I can breed and have two of them that can breed together infinitely. You should do the same, though.
I'll stick with just your pen for now because I'm going to eventually, when my sky base is built up, which I know for my viewers, I'm just going to really quickly throw this in here. I know I was supposed to do a big epic live stream and expand my sky base. I've started to collect some resources for that, so I've got a ton of cobblestone now. And I do plan on having an awesome live stream where I build up my sky base tomorrow. And so, Jerome, the reason I don't want to make my wolves now is I'm going to summon them up there in the sky base and have some farms up top as well as down here.
Okay, so you just want to watch the Bach making wolves.
Yes, I do.
Well, I just made one there.
For farms. Once your farms are complete, I'll feel like a helpful, wholesome neighbor. But I will expand my sky base and get my own creation soon.
Well, thank you, kind sir. By the way, what do you think this glass is for out there? Have you ever noticed that in the wall? Oh, you're not near me.
Oh, in the water nearby. Stepping stones. I know what you're talking about.
Oh my god, my wolf just almost suffocated in a wall. That would have been so bad.
Where are you summoning the second one? Because the other one's here.
Yeah, I had to walk too far away. I had to walk out of the chunk. So he's coming back. Here we go. Where are you? Are you invisible? Like, I don't see you anywhere.
No, I'm at your baby wolf.
Oh, I'm not at the baby wolf. I'm in the other corner, dude.
Yeah, that's why I was confused.
Oh, well, get over here.
No, I'm going to breed our animals.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's smart. That's really smart. Yeah, get on. Do that.
All right, so we need, for breeding purposes, do any of them eat seeds?
The chickens.
Chickens eat seeds. And I need wheat and carrots.
There we go. I now have my second baby wolf.
Nice. Does anything eat potatoes?
Not that I know of, to be honest. So it's kind of sad. Ooh, Mitch, we need a door over here, by the way.
Okay.
Not sure if you're up for the challenge.
The challenge.
Unless you want me to do it, I'll take care of it. I don't care.
Sorry, I'm feeding some of your chickens.
Oh, well, thank you, kind sir.
Make some babies.
Yo, we should trap this pigman zombie somewhere so he doesn't despawn ever. We can make him part of our home, Mitch.
There we go. Another baby rabbit. And another baby cow. You're just going to build it off the side of the chickens? Are you nuts?
Yeah, why not? Let them sit next to each other and stare at each other so the wolves are always thinking of eating them. And
yeah, that's what I'm thinking. That's crazy.
That's delicious.
That's not delicious. That's madness. Oh, here's your other little adorable one. And he didn't even bite me first thing. Punch.
Ow!
Oh, he's diving at me!
I was gonna say, I'm like, what just happened?
Coming for me!
No, Mitch, before I could cage them, you gotta stop!
Wait a second, Jerome, I have a plan.
No, you're gonna make me have to repent them again! Oh my god. And they didn't even, they were like, nope, we know your tricks. Oh, one did.
Okay.
And he's sitting now. What the heck? I didn't even tell him that. Okay. Let's get this little guy in there. Good call. Now, I don't know how that works, but
stand him up and move.
Think he's going to?
He should. Wait, why is he sitting? Oh, there he goes.
Okay, he just needed to get too far away.
Sit him down! Oh, I thought he was going to come kill me.
Did you just take the carpet, or?
Yeah, why'd you break
it? Oh, so we can put it right here in the corner. Oh, the corner slot, so we can. Yeah, so now we can go from all the pens.
Nice.
See? And then these guys can sit up. I'll feed them extra steaks so they. Yep, they're not going anywhere now, and perfect! Mitch, I now have pet wolves!
That is so awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, there's two more over here. They just teleported, Jerome. You forgot to sit them down.
They were definitely just sitting. No, this is annoying me. They were 100% sitting 2 seconds ago.
I don't know if there's something different about them, but they definitely followed you.
Okay, can you push that one in for me?
Maybe they'll follow you no matter what.
That's so annoying. No. Oh, you little butt cheek. All right, let's get the other one. I'm going to sit this one down. He's in, and he's sitting.
Sorry, Jerome, I can't.
Alright, well, that one's definitely sitting, so there's no excuse if he comes after me.
Yeah, teleported.
Well, the non-sitting one did. Which is good. Okay, the sitting one, though, stayed. I must have just somehow forgot. I don't know how I forgot. Alright, you sit, and you're definitely sitting. Okay, they're definitely both sitting. Let's try again.
Explore. I'll watch them.
Okay. I think, yeah, we're good. We're in business. We're in business, buddy.
All right.
I feel so special. I feel so special.
The special.
Yep. So, Mitch, what are you doing the rest of your episode? I know for me, what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually extend out. I don't have that much that I can really build it up, but I'm going to start building the kind of design I envisioned for this wall. So it's going to be like that outward and just see how far out I can go with it.
Let me see. Oh, just, like that little extra moat but, or something?
No, this is going to go all the way up to there, and it's going to be another bar is going to go across it. So it'll be like a battlement. I don't know if
you
know.
Oh, I know what you're saying. I know what you're saying.
Like a real castle. Yeah, I want to build at least a model on that one area there. So that's what I have for this episode. What have you got planned, buddy?
My plans are simple. I got to do some recovery. I lost a lot of my gear, and let me check my balance. Balance, I've got 8,600 bucks, which isn't terrible. But I've got some grinding to do, make some cash. I'm going to go exploring some caves, hopefully find some mine shafts, get some iron, and maybe, Jerome, if I'm lucky, find my first diamonds. I've yet to find diamonds as well.
Diamonds?
Yeah. How crazy is that? I haven't found any diamonds.
Diamonds, though?
Yeah, I know.
Do you know how rare those are?
And, Jerome, I'd also like to hope...
Diamonds?
Kill some bosses. That would be ideal as well. Green thumb fail? What is green thumb?
Well, I would love to try and kill a boss. Do you want to go and fight one with me, like, right now, before you go on your merry way?
If I even have the gear to do that, I lost all my good stuff.
Oh, you can borrow some.
Well, I'm curious about something, too. If you right-click doors with seeds, does it do something weird? Because it said green
thumb. Yeah, it breeds the doors.
No, for real, though. I my seed vanished, and it said green thumb fail.
That is definitely weird. I'm not...
Is there something like a lockpick with keys? I'm confused.
Oh, maybe you tried using a plant. Like, if you, like, shift or something and you left-click, it'll grow, like, extra grass everywhere. And
oh, yeah, green, like, super farming or something.
One of my wolves teleported to me, but he's fully grown now, so I think it just did that one time. And now, yeah, he's sitting again. That's annoying, though. I gotta get him.
All right, so I do still have, I believe, a very nice, yeah, Smite 5 sword. Great. And I have a brute chest plate. I have some stuff here. It's not amazing, but it should be enough to take on a boss.
Perfect. I got a dog stuck up there. I gotta get in this one. That's so annoying that he had to go. All that was for nothing then, because as soon as he grew up, he just started teleporting.
That sucks.
Oh, could always
yeah, my resources are really dry, Jerome.
Really? Well, you can borrow some. What do you need?
I mean... Yeah, this stuff's not good. I got some work to do.
Dude, I can't imagine what our base is going to start looking like all the way from spawn. Ooh. It's got to begin looking unreal.
Yeah, sorry, I just had a clutch moment. Because I forgot that I removed the water from my base, and then I scrolled midway through the fall to the water bucket and saved myself.
Oh my god, so you had one of those epic moments then.
Yeah, I would have died probably.
Jeez, Mitch, come on. You need to be more careful.
Yep. Sir. All right. Well, I'm going to go to that pirate ship. Hopefully get myself some cool new boss loot. I could use it.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, do you have the armor, though, remember?
Yep. I've got, it's decent enough for now.
Okay. Well, let me come help you out, then. It'd be fun. It'd be a fun
definitely, little episode. Definitely.
Cool. And if you look real quickly, Mitch, you could see in the front, I did the sample of what it's going to look like around the entire base. So you can kind of get a feel for it.
Okay. Let me check.
Actually, honestly, I'm going to go to / spawn and look from there. I'm going to / home then.
Yeah, and then are you going to put, like, cool spires and things on them so that there's a little...
Yeah, on the corners and stuff. Yeah, of course. This is just kind of the outline of it. So it's going to take a lot more cobble, but we could totally do a crate. I might live stream this tomorrow and just do that.
Yeah, dude, I'm going to be streaming for a while building the sky base, so I wouldn't mind a little company, that's for sure.
Wow, yeah. You can finally see it from the harbor over here. You can really get to see the wall. It looks pretty impressive, but I can't imagine what it's going to look like afterwards.
Yeah, and then people are going to see it's an epic castle wall with a sky castle above it is my plan. Imagine one day we connect the two, Jerome. So it's just this big cobblestone, like, mountain.
Dude, that's going to be absolutely nuts. And then also, I want to build on where Preston put that torch. I was going to do a Baka village there, so I might integrate that somehow into it. But that looks really cool. From the base, it actually kind of looks like, like the Statue of Liberty, the Eiffel Tower. It's like the giant torch. It actually is a monument. We could totally build another one at some point.
Dude, with enough resources and enough time on this series, our base here is going to be unreal. Like, I'm just trying to imagine my sky base growing and being wide, like a big umbrella on top. And then what if we put leaves and vines, let the vines grow down to your wall? So it looks like it's inside of like this weird castle tree, and there's your Baka Village like playground underneath and stuff.
Oh, dude, that would be absolutely unreal. That'd be awesome. I'd be so down.
All right, well, Jerome, I'm so down to kill a boss. I'm already... Wait, boss isn't here. Chest is empty.
Someone already did it? Why would they do that?
I don't know, but he's forever gone.
And I am not... I don't think I have enough armor to compete with the super wall boss. That guy's insane.
Yeah, I don't want to fight him. Do you want to fight the spider boss? It's pretty easy.
Sure, where? I've never even heard of that one.
Let me see if I can remember how to get to it. I've gone past it many times. Let's see if I can find it. I was supposed to take down coordinates, but I wasn't smart. I need to make a book. That's what I want to do at some point soon, too, so I can start marking coordinates of dungeons and people's homes and things, so I always know where to find them.
Oh, book and quill.
Yeah.
That's a smart use. See, I've never known anyone to just build one for the sake of, like, actually using it in Minecraft. Only for, like,
yeah, Matt Nooch, you know, was using one. So he has a lot dungeon of dungeon. M. Yeah, the dungeon M has a lot of coordinates on things.
The dungeon M.
Yeah.
What a nickname.
I wonder if he stole our stuff. Probably not. Because me and Matt went raiding one day too, and there was so much stuff already gone in all of them. It was so sad.
He's the one who probably raided that particular dungeon we were looking at.
I don't know, dude. I have no idea. How often do the bosses come back? I thought it was instant.
No, it's like once every day, I'm pretty sure.
I don't think so, because I've raided some where the bosses respawn 30 seconds later. It's weird. I think it's just, like, a little bit glitchy.
Maybe.
Or a lot glitchy.
Yeah, who knows? Who knows, Mitch? But yeah, so while you're looking that up, I'm still working on the castle wall here, so it's no big deal for me.
Okay.
There we go. The castle wall is really coming along. I think you'll love to see this, really.
Yeah, dude, I'm pumped. Tomorrow's going to be a big day in my How to Minecraft series. I'm super excited for it. Lucky number 13.
Oh, really now?
Yep.
Nice, nice. I think this could potentially be my 13th. I don't know. I lost track for this episode.
This is my 12th. I know that. And I've unfortunately guilty of missing a day now. I was daily, and then I missed... I think I even missed 2 days.
I was daily for quite some time, and then I got kind of trapped up with visiting family and stuff like that up in New Jersey, and it messed around with it. But I'm trying to, now that I'm back in Florida, do it daily again. So this is kind of like the marker of daily again with live streams and all that
Jerome?
Stuff. Yeah?
I just found a rabbit with red eyes. Do they normally have red eyes?
Oh, no. Mitch, you realize how rare that is, right?
It's a white rabbit with red eyes. Cannot make this up.
He's a super evil bunny. He's actually very dangerous. You think I'm kidding? Let me look this up real quick, actually. Evil bunny Minecraft wraith. This is ridiculous. I've never even seen one, Mitch.
But I wonder if it... Because someone told me they took it out of Minecraft at one point. So I wonder.
Oh, did they really?
I wonder if this is the real deal. I'm trying to get a screenshot with this guy. Oh, he's coming to cuddle!
No way. I have no idea, but I've heard of him many a times, Mitch. I've just never seen him.
Yeah. Hey, you! Smile, Screeny!
Alright. Wow, so if you want a good project while you go mining on one of your episodes, Mitch, I'd highly suggest collecting a lot of cobble and helping me out with this wall.
And now I kill you! Sorry, Jerome, I had to kill it.
Aw. Did he try and attack you, or
no, is it... I think they removed the evil bunny rabbit. I think that just happened to be one with red eyes.
Okay, so that was probably only during like the snapshot or something for fun.
I guess.
That's sad. Because that's too funny that they had an evil bunny in the game.
I thought it was the Holy Grail rabbit that I just found. I really did.
What was the Holy Grail rabbit?
Monty Python and the Holy Grail? You've never...
Oh, Holy Grail. I said Holy Girl rabbit. I was like...
Holy Girl?
I was like, what the heck is the Holy Girl rabbit? And... Why have I never heard of this? Because it sounds like one killer horror movie.
I'll tell you why, Jerome, because it doesn't exist.
Hey, it would make for a killer movie.
All right, I think I'm going the complete wrong way for this dungeon, to be completely honest with you. Spawn, and then I need to find the ice fields.
I can link you to our handy-dandy How to Minecraft map.
All right, Jerome, thanks for sending me that map link. I finally discovered where the big bad spider lair boss is. So goodbye, Spawn. Goodbye, town guards. I'm off.
Wow, so it worked.
Yep, it did. It took me a little while, but I dug it up eventually. Dude, there's random travelers out here. Here's Farmer Bob hanging out.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to TP to you then. Accept that friend request real quick, Mitch.
Okay. TP accept.
Oh, no, don't do it. You didn't do it, did you?
No, I did not.
I just realized I don't have any armor on at all.
I mean, it would have been $25 wasted, but it's,
I know. I'm a cheapskate. I don't want to waste $25.
Yeah, but don't worry. I was about to type it, and I was literally going to ask you, do you have all your gear? Because I was really quick of you. Anyways, let's check our coordinates. We need to go to X, negative 250.
No, my shield 4 Z boots are about to break.
750, so we have a long way to go. What was that, Drew? I'm sorry?
My shield 4 boots are about to break.
Oh, no bueno.
I'm bringing my demonic helmet. Do I need to be able to see? Is it a long dungeon or no?
Honestly, no, you really don't need to see. You just put yourself in a good spot where the boss will walk into a cobweb first, and then you just can pummel the cobweb spot the whole time.
Great, well, TP me, bud.
I'm not there yet. Do you want me to TP you now?
Yeah, I'll come along with the journey. I don't care.
Boom. Nice helmet.
Hey, thank you. Well, I didn't want to wear it yet because until we get there.
Oh, it's the one.
Yeah, that's why I was asking if I needed to see or not. Because I'm just going to use that because it comes with strength too, which is unreal. So, strength 2 pretty much, that basically doubles your damage, right? Oh, it's 1.6 actually, right?
Strength 2 is 260% bonus damage, okay, so more than double.
Almost triples it then. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, strength 1 is 130, strength 2 is 260. I don't know why they did that instead of just 100, 200, but whatever.
Because they're crazy, Mitch.
Mathematicals.
They are crazy. Crazy.
Carl. All right, so we're almost there. 250 more blocks this way.
Carl.
Call your bench.
We're not starting all your bench.
That was a lot of damage. Stop.
Yeah, I actually did a ton of damage.
My armor's not that good, so.
And a box is really strong with that axe.
Oh yeah, you are using that axe.
Let me see real quick. My slash axes, bonus 1.28 damage, deals 2.28 bonus damage to armor. And then greater impact deals 2 bonus damage to unarmed foe. Holy. So do I really do 1.28 extra hearts of damage every hit?
I guess.
That's wild.
That is pretty crazy. All right, well, so welcome to my spider lair.
I'm marking the coordinates right now by just... Yeah, I'm going to screenshot that.
F3, skidoodles.
Yeah, F3 and screenshot.
I already know it now by heart. Negative 250, 750. That'll bring you close enough.
How did you accidentally come across this, you said?
I was exploring the world.
This is just so random.
It's really not that far, though, from spawn. I just went ice skating, more or less. I was just jumping along, doing my thing. Then I got off the ice and saw this cobweb layer.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah.
Okay. The boss in this is always a spider, right? Because I'd be so disappointing
The bosses are always zombies. There's never anything else.
Oh, that's disappointing. For this one, at least, it should be
different. It is weird, isn't it? I made it. There's spiders everywhere, though, Drum.
Okay, I'm coming down. Or over to you. Give me a second. Okay, not bad. Oh, there they are. Oh, my God. It better not be the midget ones, because those literally, Mitch, are the most miserable rounds in the entire world.
That actually would be awful, because the strategy to this one is just get them stuck in a car.
Yeah, Mitch, I'm pretty sure it is.
No, it's not.
You found him?
Oh, I thought I did. Oh my God, my health's almost gone. Did you hit me?
I don't believe so. Wait, neither of these guys are hit. Mitch!
This is the real one!
Mitch!
Drop, save me!
Mitch, you saved me! I can't see anything!
I'm dead!
Don't die!
I already did!
Don't try to- I'm getting hit in the water! I guess we slash back?
Ah! Sorry, I embarrassed us. I slashed back and instantly slashed home. I picked up my stuff and peaced.
No! Wait, can you do it again? You have to go back. Can you get my stuff? Because my slash back didn't work. It teleported me back to spawn.
I don't want
to
do that. I only have 200. That cost $200.
Are you kidding me? This thing just broke. It broke. I did slash back even though I was dead because it still thought I was in combat. Then it just didn't move. Then I did it again and it just sent me... Oh my God. I just lost my armor because of a glitch.
Bro, I will try to be your hero, baby.
Just go in with no armor.
All right. This is going to be a bad idea. I'm going to get one-shotted.
I am so angry right now because my axe I tried repairing lost $2,500
for. I'm going in! Where's this stuff? Where's drum stuff?
Right at the entrance to it.
Oh, God, no!
Is it possible or no?
Drum?
What if I give you full iron armor?
Kill the spiders. 3 hearts. Oh, God. I'm trying, Drew. I'm trying. This is the worst mission of all time.
Oh, no. Come on. I hope this works.
Hero.
I really hope this works.
Yes.
No way.
Did that.
Yes. My man, where are you? Slash Homder?
Yeah.
No.
I'm up top in my house.
There's no way this worked.
It did. It was not easy, Jerome, but I did it.
I gotta say, I'm climbing up there right now. Thank you so much, Mitch. This is awesome.
Hey, it's gonna cost you.
A binge?
Well, Jerome, it was $400 to get your stuff back.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll pay you back. Yeah, I don't know how, but
with interest.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Slash. Is it money give?
Or it might even just be slash pay. No, don't even worry about it. Let's just go steal from Vic's house. I gave him $10,000, so that was really your money.
Nah. No. There you go. I gave you $4,000.
Remember your $10,000 money notes that Pete gave?
Wonderful.
I framed Vic as a thief. I wonder if we ever activated him.
My God, he probably did. Knowing Vic, he probably did.
I don't know.
Mitch, can I use the gear?
Yeah, here's your stuff.
Chest plate. The leggings, the helmet, the boots. Oh my God, that axe, though. Thank you, Mitch.
I have a better axe if you want.
Nah, I'm good.
That axe is actually awful compared to the one I have. Sorry.
Oh no, I have a top notch one. It's just I slash repaired it and it didn't work, and I haven't gotten back on to fix it just yet. But believe me, Mitch, this is a sharpness 3, so 9.75 damage, fire aspect 1, crushing 2, and lifesteal.
Oh jeez, that's insane.
Yeah. Alright, well, I had enough excitement this episode. Enough done chopping fools and all that stuff, so I'm gonna cut my video down. Are you good to end yours,
bro,
as well?
Before we end them, can we please go on a little bit of a mission? Slash spawn with me?
Okay.
Do you know how to get to Vic Towers? I wanna answer this question. Let's see if you use the money notes. Because if not, I think it's time you get to take them back. It's been too long since you've been, you know, sort of hanging in the balance with that one. That was a gift to you.
Sure, we can just go, and I guess off a spawn, you take a hard right, I think, to get to Vic's house.
Okay.
Not this way, from the docks.
From the docks, oh.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, John. What is John
I don't know what John does. It looks a lot like Notch to me.
What if that was actually, like, the username, that was John, like, the username?
That's probably why he has a different skin, to be honest. That is probably John's skin. Because some of them don't have any skins. Like, the ones that are, like, Farmer Bob, it's random, and it assigned Farmer Bob to be the girl default skin. So, it looks pretty funny.
Oh, well, you know the real John, right?
Yeah, of course.
No, the real John.
The real John.
Yeah. John Cena! Ba ba ba!
I actually did not know where you were going with that. Hey, Jerome, do you know D? You know D, right?
Oh, yeah, D's nuts! Got him!
I got him!
Of course I know him.
Yeah, I started the John one. I was like, yeah, Drew, totally, I know John.
John. I was so glad we had no idea. John Cena! Tonight at 9!
Alright.
Weapons, valuables, probably valuables?
No, I had them on the wall here.
Where?
They were right here and here.
And he probably just took them. To be fair, though, how is he supposed to know that they were mine?
I labeled them, that he was a thief and stole them.
Well, that's one way to... Wow, okay, well... That settles that. Thanks, Vic.
Lil.
Wow, Vic, you're a gentleman and a scholar.
Hey, to be fair, you didn't know whose they were, unless you followed along with Pete and mine in your episodes.
I know, but he stole them regardless.
Well, he was framed. He was framed for a burglary.
Hey, Mitch.
Yeah?
I have the 3 cutest wolves now.
Oh, you have them back at base?
Yeah, I got another one. I made them breed, so...
Nice, that's awesome. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna steal some of Vic's cobble. He won't need all this. There we go, that'll make up for it. Slash home. I almost have a full double chest of cobblestone now. It's so close to being full.
Dang. Well, Mitch, either way, you ready to take this bad boy out?
Yes, I most certainly think I am. So, thank you all... Oh, not wanting to broadcast right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of How to Minecraft. And, of course, if you did, subscribe to both of our channels. Both Jerome and I would much appreciate it. And click that like button. Let's get 10,000 likes here. That would be super, super awesome. And, Jerome, any other final words?
No, that's it for me. I hope you take care and peace out, everybody. Thank you for watching. See you next time.
Bye-bye.